They walk to the array, the new neighbors, accommodate their things, they rate them, they introduce themselves. The new neighbors, they present day, they end up closing their doors. Gustavo and his brothers, we are young neighbors in this area. Although we have our house in another area. They went to their grandfather's house. When they got to their grandfather's house, he told them, how was school? Gustavo, we did well and well. We meet the new neighbors, bring the members of our cover. We take little with them. Very good, grandchildren. It is good that you are being to know them. One grandfather, my brothers and I have to come over for tomorrow. They went to their homes, where they had a small with a small bookcase on the way to his home. They were talking about the new neighbors, saying, the reality show was that Christopher knew them. Orfeo Junior, now Christopher will meet your first. They started with their homework, and for the rest of the day, they would change into their school uniform. Here there is a flashback where they are done their homework until they finish it, and then they go down again with their grandfather. Their parents could arrive hours later, and they went with the neighbors who had already all finished accommodating, and they had a great conversation. Here is a great flashback of that moment. After they finish conversation, they write to their grandfather's house, and from there they fall asleep to home. the school the next day. Finally, that moment came, they went with Mr. Orfeo and Mrs. Lee. Finally come home from work and also went to sleep to start another day work for Mr. Orfeo and Mrs. Elena and another day Gustavo. Thanks. Finally it's done, Gustavo and Mrs. Went up 2 hours before early to go to school. They threw Christopher Robin to his home in the 100 acre wood. They arrived at the 100 acre wood. Christopher Robin was already waiting for them. Goodbye, Mr. Da Vinci. Goodbye, Uncle Gio. Goodbye, Grandfather Fermin. Where are you, Christopher Robin?
Thank you.
are you, Christopher Robin? We are in your house. Christopher Robin Rockrow or failure. That's who it seemed, Christopher, yesterday when they were taking their things out of the moving trolley and back in the shop of the guitar. She asked them if they from a rock band. We didn't ask them, they were very rushed to get interested out. We hope to see you after class. So I want to meet the members of a rock band. Well, Christopher Rabbit, you know them, but you would also be still very good friends. We know the war and a score war that they have left us. We have not had time playing with our friends from the Arctic and the mountain of the Arctic, Christopher. It's true, I have an idea because he said you are now going to my house to play with the Pooh and the others. Orfeo Junior, that's an excellent idea, Christopher. Finally, they arrive at the school and begin the class. The hopes last. The time for red rats arrive. As if ending with the school, they come to an end. They men together with their grandfather house. They would pass by house in neighbors or they go out where they would wait for them. When the new neighbors are decorating them and I had a chat. Here is a flashback of that moment. Those rockers told them that they were members of a rock group in favor of the biodiversity. Christopher Robin asked them who biodiversity is. A rocker explained to him that biodiversity is every related to the flora and fauna. Gustavo said that he and Christopher Robin were environmental ecological project with his uncle and that in the summer vacations that had already ended, they had helped him. The rockers asked him what his uncle's name was and they told them that his uncle's name was Alberto and that he was a marine biologist. In the winter holidays, they will go again with Uncle Alberto to continue with the environmental ecological project. He briefly explained what the project was. He briefly explained what the project consists of. The rock member told him that if they had any question, they should let them know in advance, since they had many doubts to do. Gustavo told them yes. The rock band told them, "We introducing the new members. A religion. Hey, why, guys, nice to see my fans again. Miss Square, I said some, but who come in up with this rock band? A religion. It all started after the interview at the radio station in the city of Gustavo. On the way home, we found a car van was stopped in the middle of the highway. It was the car of the rock band Los Ambientalistas. My teacher tastes like mechanic and he fixed it. Why my teacher fixed environmentalist car. I had a talk with them. In the talk I had with them, it was about me and the environmentalist gang. After my teacher fixing the car of the rock group, the environmentalists, we agreed that he be our representative. My teacher accepted, condition that I was part of the band. Here is a flashback of that moment of the Andean talk with the rock group Los Ambientalistas. Nita, that's the story of how Square ended up our group. That's true, Nita. I never imagined that you, Nick and Nita were in the rock band of the ambient something tell me that the celestial fairy is also in her rock. Then that is Gustavo. Yeah, hello Gustavo. It's nice to see you again, Gustavo. The same I said. Hey, little fairy. Though I see you are ready now, age, Nita. Gustavo is a friend from some time ago. Gustavo, that's right, Nita. This is my friend, Christopher Rock. Nice to meet you, Christopher Rock. My name is Nita. I am a trumpeter. They went to their respective house after the talk with the rock group. He said goodbye to them. Gustavo said, let's go back to the group. Fermin's house. Today we that ago dead, we met the rock band Los Ambientalistas. Orfeo, that's true. We never imagined that some of friends from the time ago were members of the rock band Los Ambientalistas. Gaia, I can say this sound other. Finally, they arrived at Parfermin's house and had dinner and began writing. Finally, they arrived at Parfermin's house and had dinner and began writing.